okay. I mean, it's a little small, but we can work with it.
Three times, baby, y'all so plain. Gravy got cheese now, that's poutine.
Me and my boyfriend are in Denver right now, and we are here for a concert, essentially. That's the main reason why we're here. We're here to see Sigrid, and I love her. I love her. Anyway, sorry. It is 9 in the morning. But he's in the other room doing some work on his laptop, but whatever. So, yeah, that's what's happening. So I'm just taking you through like everything that we're doing and the scenery and like all the things. I have not vlogged. Couldn't tell you when. Couldn't tell you. It's been, there's 6, 7. It's been a long time since I've vlogged. Ew, that's gross. I used to vlog all the time. Anyway, so just expect a cute little vlog of Denver and Sigrid. And then we're seeing Noah Cyrus tomorrow night. I'm just all over the place. I also forgot to mention, it's a full moon. Full blood moon. We're gonna get spooky in this bitch.
Look how cute this house is, and Tyler looks even better in it. Oh my god! Okay!
What the fuck? Yeah, like a hiker, camper restaurant. It was super nice. We had a great time. It was gentrifying, amazing crowd. I can't play all the ballads. I don't know if it would be as much of a fun show. Even though one of my dreams, I would love to do like a full acoustic set.
Everybody loves a show. That's all they all know. How many of you guys made it back from ACL? All right, hey, happy to have you back. Happy to see you again. This song is kind of one of those songs that made me feel that way. It's one of the songs that kind of put me in a time machine and take me back to a certain place in time. This song is a really special one to me. It's called My Side of the Bed.